under center with three backs. Outlaw, the furthest of the three. South Forsyth just come up with an interception down inside the five-yard line. Their second chance at trying to capitalize on it. And they've done it.
The South Forsyth War Eagles with 13 consecutive points in, maybe the last minute and a half. And they've taken the lead on the defense.